Oh! Oh, here we go! Come on down to the Holygon to get your free bread! Down to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks! Come on down to the get your free breadsticks!
I'm sorry
about
that, guys, it's just my two friends singing the breadstick song.
All the viewers, come on down to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks.
That's Luke and Steven, by the way, guys.
Come on down to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks. Head to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks. Come on down to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks. Yeah, all of my. I'll work at Holygon. You can buy some breadsticks. Come on down, Brandon, to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks. I know you want to sing it.
Come to Gan and get a free bridge, dude.
Yeah. It's the new style.
What's it from?
Come on down to the Holygon to get your free bridge, sticks.
Where's it from, Luke? Just tell us.
Somewhere.
When did you start saying that?
Ages ago, when you left and Steve was on, we kept on saying it.
If you kinda gotta get your free breadsticks.
How about this? If he reaches to how much he wants, he is a video. Everyone has to send a clip of going all the god to free breadsticks. Come on now to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks.
Oh gosh.
Class that. Yeah.
Luke, are you up by yourself?
Yeah. I just spawned like 10 laps. So I'm doing 10.
What lap are you on now?
I don't know. I haven't even looked since like ages. I'm just Brian. I've been texting, so I haven't really been trying my hardest.
Okay, I gotta get your free breadsticks.
Come on down to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks. Everyone should start singing that.
Be boring though sometimes.
No, it wouldn't. Oh, the teacher. Or even outside the school. I want to go to the Holygon to get my breadsticks. Or maybe every time you walk by some breadsticks, you have to sing it. Come on down to the Holygon to get your free breadsticks. Brian, you stop saying it. Brian,
yeah, Luke.
Yeah. Who stop saying it? Who like invite loads and loads of people that like, you know. Holygon to get your free breadsticks.
And Holygon, get your free breadsticks. Free breadsticks rule.
Everyone, make posters of going, come on down to the Oligon to get your breadsticks.
Dip them in sauce.
Or maybe like a t-shirt with it on. Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks. Or maybe when every time you see some breadsticks, you have to hold it up and take a photo and put it on Facebook.
Yeah.
I go, come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks. at school, everyone be like, what the hell were you saying? I've gone, come on down to the Oligon to get your pre bird stick. Yeah, I'm the captain of the breadsticks. Look, all I've done, I work at it. Come on down to the Olive Garden. I work there. Do you work there? Because that's how you can find breadsticks.
Breadstick. No,
we sell breadsticks.
Breadsticks.
Come on down to the Olive Garden to get your free breadsticks. Here's one. Come on down, come on down, come on down to get your free breadsticks.
Shut up.
Who wants some breadsticks?
Oh god.
Who wants some breadsticks?
Another way accent goes into it.
Yeah, because I can just do it perfect.
Yeah.
I heard that. I heard that. Come on, breadstick.
And I've actually put breadstick in the chat as well. Because somebody's watching it.
Oh, are they actually?
No, they're not now. They've just been off.
No wonder.
Oh, God, that's funny.
Yeah. Jack Robinson watches your videos, I think, does he?
No, not my Twitch videos, he doesn't, but
if he does, go on. If he does, wow.
What do you mean,
wow? If he does, oh god.
Oh shit!
Oh!
Oh.
I'm bored of racing already.
You get double money though.
Run, I have to do 10 laps of this.
Gosh,
it's gonna take ages. I know how much I'm gonna get after this.
How much?
Quite a lot probably, cause I put on 10. Yeah.
Oh my god, bloody hell, I've got 3 viewers. Nuke, sing it now, quick.
Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadstick. Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadstick. Come on. Sing it with me. Right. Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadstick. Make a t-shirt or something like that. And send it.
You telling me?
Yeah, to tell everyone. To make some photos. or text it everyone you know now. Come on down to the Olive Garden to get your free breadsticks.
Okay, now you.
How much do I need to do now?
I'm gonna clue. Also, guys,
there shouldn't be more.
Also, there'll be a broadcast at 12 o'clock, so stay tuned for that.
Yeah. And have a think about the breadsticks.
Shut up. This random dude is just saying breadstick. Wow, I know him personally, dude. Guys. I know him personally. So me and Luke will be
come
doing broadcasts
every day. Come on down to the
Oligon
to get your free breadsticks.
Right, okay, calm down about that.
No.
I'm looking for a breadstick emoji. I can't find one. No, seriously, I can't find
one. He's gonna be stuck in everyone's head when they watch this.
Yeah.
Come on down to the Olive Garden to get your free breadsticks. I love that song.
Is it actually a song, breadstick?
No. It's just a saying. Well, it's all catchy.
That song.
I do.
Slow.
Hello guys, Mr. Boss for the win here, and today's Grand Theft Auto video is all about the new DLC. See, I can screw like him. Yeah.
Venture Finance and Family. Yeah, guys, there'll be a big broadcast, not next Tuesday,
hello,
but next Joe Tuesday.
Weller.
Josh! There'll be a next broadcast, not next Tuesday, but the next Tuesday after, when the new DLC comes out, Finance and Felony. So, stay tuned for that broadcast. Me and Luke will be doing it. It'll be pretty exciting to do some... We're going to buy our office, I think, aren't we, Luke? To make some money, I would say.
Yeah.
Might buy... There's warehouses as well, guys, which is pretty cool. Some new cars.
Join in if you want to, but...
Yeah, no problem, yeah. We do broadcast every night, pretty much, so do click that follow button, guys. You can actually see my info information. Do click that follow button if you want to, which is pretty cool. So, we'll try and get 5 followers, guys, if we can. But the people who are watching now, hello. So, hello, if you want to check my YouTube channel out, go ahead, and I've put it on the info down below. So... Come on, Harley Gun, to get your free breadsticks. Harley Gun, to get your free breadsticks.
He said, you know.
I'm not.
Like seriously, you, not. After this, you will.
Seriously, I'm not searching it. I wouldn't dare search it.
Why?
Because I don't know what it is.
Come on down to the Oligon to get your free
breadsticks. Free breadsticks. I really wish you'd know me. Da, 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 da. Luke.
Yeah?
How many rounds have you freaking put on? Unbelievable.
10.
I'm watching you all this time and you've never... God, you need to finish eventually, like. God.
I don't care.
No, you don't.
I don't care anymore, wow. Come on, I don't care about my braids, dude.
Okay, come on, down a bit. God, all
No, it isn't.
Yeah. I put breadstick down the chalk 2 times.
I'm what? They're saying?
Nah, they're not saying anything yet.
Well, they should.
Aye, the people who are watching this broadcast, guys, say breadstick. If you want to. It's our new, I would say our new. What was it, Luke?
Saying,
yeah, if you want to say bread. Don't be shy and put it in the comments down below in the chat and say breadstick. All you gone in the breadsticks.
Or maybe just. Right, like a whole paragraph of saying, come on down to the Oligarch, get your free breadsticks.
Nobody's watching anymore, Luke. God damn it. Don't want to say it, do they?
No, because they're too jealous.
God, Lukey, this is getting boring watching you now.
3 more, I think.
God
damn you, Luke. Why? Why do I put 10 on the same track every time when I'm by myself? That's so strange. Oh yeah, and the highest of laps you can do is 99.
99, is it?
Of laps you could do. God.
Oh, out.
Bonk, all the god, get your feet wet, stick.
Going on party, gonna get your free breadsticks.
or like weekend, you're gonna say that.
I don't know, it's quite addictive, that.
It is, isn't it?
A little bit, yeah.
And then if you say it out loud, you start singing it, your mum and your parents are gonna go, what the hell is he singing?
No. That laugh, though.
Who's on now?
Nobody. Watch my podcast.
No, like on our friends. Yeah.
Oh, nobody.
No, on the friends, on your friends list. Is anybody on? No one, apart from me.
No. Well, Luke, it's quite late, you know. Instagram.
Let's have a look. 14 people are on mine.
On mine. But I'm not really bad.
So basically, all my people stay up late.
Not exactly.
Yeah, cause they're always up late. I don't know how many left. Yeah. I'm going full belt as well, and it looks like it's going like slow. How long now? Why did the person put it on 10 and then leave?
Outdash.
See, I'm not a quitter.
I'm not
a quitter. At all. Two more, I think. Yeah. Have you seen Sandwich Man yet?
Oh god, don't talk about Sandwich Man.
Yeah? Have
no,
you or not?
I haven't seen him for a while. What's he been up to, like?
What's on?
I'm running out of breadsticks. Somebody's watching it, or? Somebody's watching it, Luke.
Oh! Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks. Come on, breadstick. Come on, breadsticks. Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks.
I love that so much. She's a miracle.
Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks.
So funny that.
Isn't it?
Yeah.
How the hell did I miss that?
And party going to get your free breadsticks.
Oh fuck,
Luke, two
home.
People are watching you now, by the way. So you might want to see it.
Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks. Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks. Come on, sing it. Right in the chat. Come on down to the Oligon to get your free breadsticks.
Wrote it.
Come on down to the Olive Garden and get your free breadstick.
Luke, I've actually wrote it.
Are they?
Yeah, no, I've wrote it. I've wrote that. Come on down on the Holy Garden to get your free breadsticks.
Garden to get your free breadsticks.
Oh, I've said it wrong then. I've said Holy Garden.
Holy Garden? What the hell is he on about?
No, it's me, man.
Oh. Just say, what the hell was wrong?
I've got three people watching now, Luke, so you want to say it?
Come on down to the Holy Garden to get your free breadsticks.
We're saying Holy Garden.
Come on down to the Holy Garden to get your free breadsticks.
Was it Holy Garden?
Come on down to the Olive Garden to get your free breadstick.
That's what that means. Luke, this is getting boring now. Really boring. Watching you This is not 10 laps. No way.
I have. I've almost done 10.
So it'll be 8 or 9.
Yeah.
Like God almighty, Luke. You might get loads of money for this. 10 to 1 million, that's what it's heading to. I wonder if you can do laps, Luke.
You can.
Oh God, no.
Hey. Ryan, you can do 99.
No, you can't.
You can.
Oh, no way.
99 laps.
That's stupid.
Of the same track.
You're gonna get thousands and thousands and millions for that. You do know you get a lot for that, won't you?
Mr. Boss for the win here. And today's Grand Theft Auto 5 is about the new DLC. Down.
Get to the chopper. If you don't get to the chopper, you're gonna lose it now.
We're gonna die.
Shut up. I don't care. God, Luke, this is boring.
Yoshi!
Woo!
Yoshi!
Oh God, I'm...
It's me, Mario!
Quitting it because it's taking ages. Just invite us when you've done.
My name is Waluigi. Oh, Bother Gecko!
What, are you spectating?
Yeah? You just left.
Always that happens, doesn't it? Always.
Yeah.
Why?
Always happens that. When you leave, someone else joins.
Alright, shut up, man. God.
Come on down to the Holy Garden to get your free breadsticks.
Oh no.
There is. Ready?
Subscribe. Testing spaghetti has moved. I don't know what that is. Whatever that is, it's a race, so I'm doing it like that. So let us join, that's the thing, innit?
Hello, Gecko. Hello.
Oh, buddy,
Hello, everyone.
has a truck behind us. Just go away. That way.
I've almost finished.
Hey Luke.
Yeah.
Are my bears still upon me?
Still?
Eh?
What?
Are my bears still upon me?
Yeah?
Luke, I'm talking to you. Luke.
I don't know.
Luke.
Yeah?
Am I by still apartment?
Still?
Stilt.
Oh, stilt? Why?
Yeah, I don't know. I just feel like I should. I know I've got 1 million. I've nearly got 2 million, so I don't really know if I want to or not.
God.
Just in a bit of a... You know what? They're actually not that bad, you know? To be honest with you, they ain't that bad. I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna go to every still apartment around here. Luke, it's up to me, man, it's my money. If I wanna waste my money on that, I can't.
I'm not speaking to you, I'm speaking to thingy.
On the get-go.
Yeah, it's his network car.
Oh, now I've got the insurgents. Fucking hell. They weren't up there. They weren't there last time. You know what? They weren't either. Luke.
Oh yeah, my allergy is gone now.
Luke.
Huh?
My insurgent wasn't there last time. Never been there. My
allergy's gone now.
You've lost your allergy, why?
Because I don't want it.
Oh.
Terrible.
Oops, guys, sorry about my bit of a language error. I was just because I was a bit quite thingy, a bit surprised. I've still got all my insurgents still here, which is a bit weird. How I've got it. Luke, should I buy the turreted one? Should I buy the turreted one? It's urgent. Shouldn't I?
What? Which one? Which one's that?
The one with the machine gun at the top.
Up to you, but then... You would win, so I'll go after the limo for you.
The limo's 1 million. But I'm not wasting my money on 1 million. No way. The touring limo used to be 1 million. It's 6,750 something like that, I don't know. Still apartments I would say would be about 40,000, one's 38,000, one's 36, one's 80. So if I want to buy the insurgent, I'll get the turret one. I know the other one's much cheaper, but I don't care. So if I want to buy it, I can't. There we go, I've just bought it. You know what? Luke?
Yeah?
I've still got 1 million. Thank God for that.
Yeah.
I've just bought that and I've got 1 million still. But let's see if I can get more money. If that can. So you only can get you can't get delivered in your garage, can you? Oh, it's so annoying.
What?
You can't put it in your garage. Oh yeah.
What, you're an insurgent?
Yeah.
No, of course not.
It's stupid though.
Not stupid.
It is.
If you think about it, though, it's not.
Well, it's big.
No.
Oh, no, not Dr. Dre again. Ugh.
Exactly. Gecko.
Right, I'm gonna buy a still apartment now, and I should have 9,000. Or 90 something like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, fruit. I finished!
And somebody's just knocked me over. Randomly, I don't even know. Go up. Thank you. Go away! You're trying to knock me over, just go away!
Oh my god!
Miss me, I'm in passing mode. Stay down. Bitch! Yeah, Luke?
Yeah?
Yeah, come in, Jerry, we can do an insurgent match. So we can kill everybody around the city. Oh, okay. You need to can now in the vehicle storage. Whatever that is. I think it's Pegasus.
Hello, Pegasus Lifestyle
there it is.
Management. How can I help you?
Insurgent pickup. Bring that
so
in.
Your
but you've got to pay 200. Right, that's a ripoff.
Very happy,
there
sir.
It is. Cross over the map. Why is it over there? Oh my god. Oh, Luke, you should join because the reason why you should join is to have some fun with this insurgent.
Yeah.
Hello.
Yeah.
There it is. Oh, hello. Actually quite sweet that. Woo! Baby, look at that. Actually look, I'm actually quite happy with this. It's quite big. I wonder if you can you change the can you go to the garage? You can't you? With it.
No.
Can you not? I'm sure you can with the other one.
I mean for that one, but you can't do it in this one.
Which is stupid.
Not stupid.
It is.
No. Mm-hmm.
Ooh, God. That's a traffic jam.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, they're getting on my insurgent. Mm-hmm. Cool. Get in there. But don't then. Don't then if you don't want to get in. That's perfect.
A race.
Oh, Luke, I thought we're going to have some fun with this insurgent.
No.
What? Oh, boring.
Why?
Boring now, Luke.
Really, that's what everyone's all doing now.
I'm actually having fun with the running around with this. Oh, I'll join. Luke, can we do some free roaming after? Can we do some free roaming after? It seems no longer exists, Luke.
I know because I left.
What are you doing then? Are you joining?
I'm doing jobs.
Oh, we're gonna do some free woman.
Nope.
Got a massive surgeon, yeah. Have some fun. God.
What?
Well, invite us to one, Luke. While the gecko try to join me. Invite me, Luke, when you're ready. God, thank you. The heck, Luke?
Yeah.
There's a cop on the floor dead.
Firewood waste. What the freak is that? I don't know what they mean. Oh.
Look, invite us.
No story like that, man.
This vehicle could not be modified. Oh, that's bullcrap. Oh. Trying to go to somebody that can with an insurgent.
Mm-hmm.
I've got red hair.
Yeah, I'm
Are
fine.
Are you serious? Oh my god, it's just completely went off GTA Online. Oh, you've got to be serious. Why? I hate when it does this. I honestly do hate it when it does this. It goes all the way to camp.
And that nice one will get carry. Right, I'm in my apartment.
Where?
Oh,
darling, you just stick that on the credit card. I gotta run.
Oh my god.
Love you.
I can't join anyone but watch.
I'm not there. Let's go see my carriage.
Joining online again.
Because I'm in it in my own league, I think. Yeah. What car is that again? Oh, that one. What? Okay. Oh, no. Get out. No.
Cheers, Luke. I might be in your session, I don't know. I've lost my suit.
No, you won't be, because I'm an invite only.
Oh, you are. Alright, I'll join you.
No. A cheater. Yeah, that's what it's called.
Alright, I'm joining you.
100%. What the hell are you on? Oh, he's back! Hello, my friend! How you doing? I'll come up here!
Right. Where are you? Right. First of all, I have to do something. No, I'm not calling Ron.
Ew.
I don't want to call Ron.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Thank you, sir.
Your specialist vehicle.
Luke, I wouldn't come to my mate because I'm going for somewhere. Follow me, man.
And I'm not coming to you.
Oh, Luke, sing the breadsticks on. Luke, send the breadsticks on. Luke, sing the breadsticks on, man. What the heck is that?
I just went up to flying. What did you just say to me? Yeah, he's here. Chap! Oh, come on then, chap!
So this broadcast will be on for be 3 or 4 hours, guys.
Chap! I can't look up to sick now. Well, I'm changing everything now in my garage. Chappy chap.
Hi, is the doctor in?
I know, yeah. Invite me, boob!
Ooh, nice cars.
Oh, who's there? Oh, yeah.
What the heck? Really, why do you do that? Just why? Can't bother getting close to you. I'm taking my attention. What are you fighting this for? Go away! Oh no.
No.
He's dead. No. What a fight, that's fair enough. He's trying to get in my vehicle, what are you doing? Oh, don't then. Bye, Luke. Bye, Luke. See you later. Trying to get in the garage. What the heck's he doing? He's trying to smash in your garage, Luke. You know what?
I don't care.
He's trying to break my... Where are you, Luke? Where have you went?
Remember.
There you are. Luke, a little bit of backup here, please. A little bit trying to damage my car on purpose, do you know?
No.
What am I just doing? I don't like it. No, because you ran away from it. It's not your vehicle, man. Get away with it. Luke, watch out. He's just took it. It's a stolen vehicle, you know. Get off it. Get out of it. What? No! Luke, go away, man. What are you taking my surgeon for? Leave it alone. I'm trying to... Don't you dare take it. And then you do. Wow. just wow. You've not got your own insurgents. Seriously. Oh my god.
Wee!
Really? Why?
Wee.
Oh, get off. Not chasing this frig off. Go away. As long as you don't blow it up, I'll be fine. Go away. Go away, you're following us. Go away. You're evil. Leave me alone. Not going to chase us. My bike's faster than yours. My vehicle. Shit, you got us. I might go and start corners. Ooh, the strip club. I'm actually frightened. I'm actually frightened to get away from you. Gone? Oh no, he's still there! Drop the cops! Oh, damn it. Not getting able to catch up, man. Drop. Oh no! Come on, let's go! Oh, it's broke! Oh, get out, get out! Fig's sake! Get lost, Luke.
Yeah.
I think I'm shooting one of these in a minute. My vehicle has been stolen, I know what it has. By these two maniacs. Yeah, one of them. Yes you are, maniac. Yes, you can get out my vehicle now. Because you'll have to pay for it. Take it. I want to buy a still apartment for that. Still apartment, where are you? Alright, Luke, calm down. Bounty has been set on you. Wow! I can't go past him off for some reason. Where are you trying to go? Luke's speaking your language. You stole my vehicle.
Yeah.
Well, get out of it.
No.
Yes, you will, because you've got your own one.
Come on.
You've got your own.
Come on then. You're in the way.
I'm going to see what this still apartment is. Because I'm trying to buy a still apartment. Will you just leave me alone for once? Give us a break. Break for once. Break this. I don't care, give us a break. I need Thank you. Give me a break. Away, cops. Oh, Luke, will you pee off a bit? Thank you. I'm passing mode now. They're crap.
Yeah, I got a bounty.
Yeah, you know why you got a bounty for? Because you've been a naughty boy. Why?
Sorry.
God damn it. No.
Sorry.
Now I can take my surgeon peacefully now. Thanks to yous. Really, you guys just knocked us. Who's shooting all that? Give me cover!
You
guys wonder why it's still apart, man?
No. I had come. Love you.
You were still apartment locked down, guys. See what this looks like. It looks quite cool. I'll buy it, but if it looks terrible, I'm not buying it. Okay, this is it. I think I've already bought one of these before and I didn't really enjoy it. I've still got 1 million, but. Oh, this has got a pool in it. Okay, that's pretty cool. You know what? This is actually a lot more better. This one actually, I quite like. Yeah, I like this one a lot. This has actually got a pool in it, which is really, really cool.
No.
Let's buy that one. How much is it again? It's 4,000. So if I want to get rid of my. Cheap. So I've got 77,000. Luke, I've got 77,000. Let's check this apartment, see how good it is. Might not be
I'm
the
a buffer. I'm a buffer.
Calm down, Luke, calm down.
I'm a buffer.
Okay, this is actually quite sweet. Ooh.
I'm a mother.
I quite like this. This is actually quite nice.
Hey, mother.
Ooh, look at the kitchen. Can you actually change the design? That'd be cool.
Okay.
Ooh, there's wine. Ooh, there's I like the water though. It's quite this is a high stream, isn't it? Well, this is. Holy crap, this is a big. I like these apartments a lot, they're quite cool. Look at that, that is so sick. Okay, that's pretty sick. Down here, I think, should be either the heist room.
Yeah.
I think through here. Yep, this is the heist room. That's pretty sick. And I've got one more human raid labs to do. And I should be fine. That's pretty sick. 77,000 is still quite a lot though. What?
No.
Have you... Are you all left? Couldn't have you? Are you in my house?
Huh?
Cause I can't see you anywhere. Oh, there's only wine in there. No, there's green juice. Should be whiskey though.
Whoa, I'm out, sir.
Who?
I'm out, sir. How are you?
Why are you speaking like that?
I'm out, sir.
Why did you just speak normal?
I'm outside!
Good for you.
Oh yeah, I'm outside, yeah! Oh, hello!
What? What do you want, Luke?
Oh,
you're not outside, man. Thank God, he outside is. Okay, check this garage. It's gonna be small, I just guarantee
it.
My God, it's actually quite big. There's my D-class tornado. Oh yes, I've been missing these. There's my Bugatti, a bulletproof car. Yes, all these are stuff. Get in. I don't know why this is out here for, but okay. Oh, I love still apartments actually now. Oh, yes.
No. Bobby. Bobby.
Can you just peek normal, please?
Too fat and Bobby.
Where are you? Come over to me, man. You twos.
No.
Come on, I want to show you my still apartment. It's Bobby. Really good. Why is someone out of my still apartment for?
Bobby! Give me my way now. It's a bokara! It's a bokara!
I'm gonna broadcast in a minute, guys. So.
It's a bokara!
This will be the same mission as well, guys, with the same people speaking. So, hope you enjoyed it, guys.
I'll see you
in the next broadcast.